Participate in this joke science. Maybe it reacts to different biomes. Plants do that, right?
Thank you.
shift or destroy time. It's hard to say. Now, we play the waiting game, and the watering game, and the pruning game. It's all the plant games. Everything is fine, and you should not tell anyone otherwise. I'm definitely not concerned about the sudden explosion of biodiverse flora across the island. I'm sending you out to get these energy scans of the reality tree just for fun. Got it? It's fun! It's cool.
Thank you.
is, I'm training a new AI, and she might want some data to crunch on as a snack. To root around in the dirt like a loam-loving garden monger. Again. Turns out if you take care of these things, they grow. I need to talk to someone. Someone who speaks plant. Plan to get us a man on the inside of all this reality tree zero point stuff. You've met Bush Ranger, right? Plant guy, struggles with grammar, willing to sign any release form I give him. I secured permission to take a clipping, maybe a fingernail, of his newest form to the reality tree, just to see what happens. stray volunteer to the big scary tree radiating zero-point energy? Bushy, I need you to start keeping a sleep journal, food journal, dream journal, maybe a vision board. Oh, you did. Let's see what you got. Darkness, darkness, big scary. Huh. Some zero-point energy readings. I could use a sounding board. So, the zero-point energy across the island is unprecedented. Best case scenario, I publish a brilliant paper and get a ton of awards. Worst case scenario, well, you can guess. Zero-point is trying to tell us something, and if I don't figure it out in time, who will? thought I had all this math right, but clearly I missed something. Ultimately, if something goes really, really wrong, it's my fault. Some great news. The reality tree is barfing up weird weapons I don't understand. So, should we try them out? Mostly for scientific research, but also, you know, they're weapons, and we're here, and they're here, so why not?